Let's get into these makeup looks, shall we? Start by applying foundation and contouring. Blend everything out with a brush. Highlighter on and then complete the rest of the look. A bold makeup look to adore. Let's move on to something else now. Moisturize, put on foundation, then conceal and set the face with powder. Brush everything off and then bronze to define the face features more. Apply eyeshadow on and then spice things up with glitter. Brighten the inner corners and then apply mascara. For the lips, go with nude to keep things simple. And voila! We are starting this makeup look with a face mask first. Apply your favorite foundation and then contour the face. Fill in the brows and move on to the eye makeup. Go with liner on the waterline and finish with highlighter. What's next? Can't wait for this makeup look! As you guys can see, you have a lot of options to choose from. This time, go simple on the eyelids. Keep it natural with this pretty pink color. Nude lip liner and lipstick and you're good to go. After you fill in the brows, go with a brown smoky look for the eyes. Try to keep everything neat and blend seamlessly. Wipe out any fallout with wet wipes, and then apply concealer underneath the eyes. Contouring comes next. Use whatever technique that you find easier. Finish the look with lip gloss. Perfection! Start with moisturizer and foundation. Bronzer and highlighter. Keep it simple when it comes to the eyeshadow. This look has to be my favorite. The last one for today, but definitely not least. Make sure the face is snatched. Blush, highlighter, and a pink moment when it comes to the eyes. Add glitter and go for lip gloss. Gorgeous!